I just quite vid in this rebuilt Mickey Sharpz Brass Hybrid. See, it's a long throw, slow running packer or saturation machine. 5.5 volts. Five point five, it's kinda soft to medium hit. Okay, once again, thanks for watching.